Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. Executing another Python script from within a Python script can be achieved using various methods. Here, I'll walk you through two common approaches, using the subprocess module and using the exec function. Let's create a tutorial with code examples for both methods. The subprocess module provides a powerful way to spawn new processes, connect to their input/output/error pipes, and obtain their return codes. Step 1, import the subprocess module. Step 2, define the script to be executed. Step 3, execute the script using subprocess.run. The exec function in Python can be used to dynamically execute Python code. Step 1, define the script to be executed. Step 2, use exec to run the script. Both methods offer different levels of control and are suitable for different scenarios. The subprocess module is generally preferred for running external scripts in a new process, while the exec function is more suitable for dynamically executing Python code within the same process. Feel free to choose the method that best fits your needs. If you have specific requirements or constraints, you can further customize these examples accordingly. ChatGPT.